Full dose of rainstorms have left some homeowners facing damage from rainwater or even flooding.
So if you're dealing with major damage or even any minor damage, when is the best time to get your home insurance involved?
Attorney Greg Kirakosian joins us here now with some advice. Good to see you.
Good to see you guys again.
Okay, so when do you know you need to get the insurance company involved when it comes to this damage?
It's been raining for a couple days in a row now, so we're all going to see the normal types of damage that comes with this type of rain. Everyone's expecting mudslides right now after all the fire damage. People are expecting leaks in their house, and with leaks come the silent killer that is mold. With leaks comes moisture. With moisture comes a lot of mold. And the final one is just flood that you can expect from this much rain. Before we talk about each one and what you can expect with each, I just want to quickly talk about the theme we talked about last time we were talking about insurance claims, which is despite all the jingles and the slogans, you know, you're not really in good hands with a lot of these insurance companies. They're not on your side. A lot of times, you know, they're looking for every excuse to not cover the damage to your property. A lot of times, I have so many horror stories of homeowners thinking they're covered under a policy, thinking that they're going to get covered for the rain damage and they're not, or whatever. Last time we were talking about fire damage and they weren't actually covered. So I always tell homeowners to look, because flooding, rain leaking in your house, and mudslides are usually not covered by your average insurance policy. So if I can briefly tell a story to kind of give a theme, there's an insurance company we're dealing with right now pretty intensely, and I don't want to name the insurance company, but it rhymes with Schmercury. And this insurance company hired a company to come out, fix the mold, fix some problems with the house, and then the person that they hired actually destroyed the house. Instead of fixing the problem, they accidentally destroyed most of the house. You would expect that to be covered, but the insurance company said, no, you didn't look at your policy. Mistakes of contractors are actually not covered. Sorry, even though we hired them, you're not covered. So read your policy carefully and look out for these three problems. And with leaks is the most common.
Right, because sometimes water damage doesn't show up right away. So if it's delayed, then what do you do? How do you come back and say, well, it was due to those rainstorms?
They're going to look at any reason to exclude it. So they're going to say, well, this leak probably happened a long time ago, probably happened because you neglected the house. These are all things that are excluded. If you neglect to repair and mold arises and you didn't report it. So I always tell people, report it right away, document it the second it happens, inform your insurance company the second it happens, and call your insurance representative, which is like a middleman, to make sure you're covered for these types of losses.
And mold is something you don't play around with. A lot of people delay. They see like a little bit of moisture in the ceiling or maybe in the garage and they don't do anything about it. But that mold can grow really quickly and it's toxic.
If you see a little bit on the surface, you can expect a lot more, you know, above that or beyond the wall. And mold is dangerous, not just to the appearance or structural integrity of a house. It's dangerous to you.
Yeah,
your health. Yeah, big time.
And I'm guessing if the insurance company doesn't end up helping you out, we give you a call?
That's right. You call an attorney to help you, because you need help in these situations. Yeah. You're dealing against a very big company.
Tell everyone where we can find you.
Well, Greg Kirakosian, we work in downtown Los Angeles, Kirakosian Law. We're civil rights attorneys and homeowners rights attorneys.
All right, KirakosianLaw.com.
That's
Thank
right.
you. Good
Thank
to you. See you.